It just chose death.
We're no different.
Huh? How so?
We've destroyed machines beyond counting. Perhaps someone sees that as a sin.
To be.
Aren't we generous?
Hmm?
All this help for no personal gain? I know she's pretty, but...
Whoa. It's not like that. I mean, she is pretty, but that's... It's not...
Whatever.
We need to find someone wearing a red hood. Sounds like that red hood was a gift of some sort.
Gifts are such a useless ritual.
Wow, okay. Where'd that come from?
It's rude to give a person something without their permission. What if they don't want it?
I think it's more about the feeling behind it than the actual item, right?
Feelings are prohibited.
Yeah.
One affirmation will suffice.
Oh, for the love of... Fine. Yeah. Our red-hooded target should be in the desert.
Stay alert. She could be our killer.
But there's only one female resistance member at the desert station. I don't see her.
Let's ask that guy over there.
Thank you. The description of a female resistance member with red hair matches that of our client.
But if it's the same person, why would she have had the killer's hood?
Hypothesis. The red-haired resistance member is either the killer or an accomplice.
Let's go talk to her.
Examining storage circuits. 88%. 92%. 98%.
Cha cha cha!
Type E. I didn't know there was such a thing. Did you two B?
Some things are better left unknown.
Yeah, I suppose so.